Clovis police are investigating the possible sexual assault of a 15-year-old boy at the Clovis Community College. The boy claims it happened last week inside the gym jacuzzi. He identifies the suspect as a 64-year-old man. Police say the college has now banned the suspect from campus while the investigation continues. Police say they are still waiting for an in-depth interview with the alleged victim. At this point, the suspect has not been charged.